Right then, on to swimming now. South Africa's Cameron van der Burgh has won gold in the 50-metre breaststroke race at the Short Course World Championships on Sunday. He produced his finest performance so far this year in the final session of the gala. His time of 25.64 seconds was just 1/100th of a second outside the championship record. That belongs to Brazilian national Felipe Franca Silva, who ended fifth with a time of 26.13 seconds.